Hello everyone, welcome back. So today, I'm just gonna play some arcade mode. Some footage for Crash Team Racing Actual Fueled has came out. So if you haven't seen that, go search it on Google, or search it on YouTube and check it out. I was not one of the lucky people to go play it, since I'm a small channel. It's barely going at all, but some people got lucky, I guess, lucky enough to be big enough to get it. But we could still play this. The tracks that were played in this kind of demo they got were Polar Pass and Polar Pass, Crash Cove, and Dingo Canyon. They look good. Crap, I messed up there. The heck? Okay, I don't have no idea what bounced me up there, but I'll go back and look at the footage and check. I should have used a super hard AI code. This would have been a little funner if I had. What if not playing in several days? Geez, it's been over a week at this point. Alright. Let's go to a different level now. You get Dingo Canyon, Crash Cove, which I think we'll go with something that hasn't been revealed in Crash Natural Fuel yet. I like Cortex Castle, but I don't want to do it with Dingo Dial without practicing. I need to practice and get as good as I used to be at it, and then show you guys how that goes. Because a slow turning character on the sharp turn is not the easiest thing. Let's go with Dragon Mines. Yep. I kind of want to go for Oxide Station, but maybe after this track. All right. Now, I'm not going to do Oxide Station in arcade mode. Let's race against Oxide and myself. Oh. This might go bad for me. I might not beat myself. Which is weird saying, but this ghost is from who knows when. And if it uses the shortcut that might not even be in the actual field. Okay, no, that's not using these. Alright. It uses them on the other laps, so... Crap. I got a lot of catching up to do. Gosh. Okay, no, that time does not use the shortcut. That's the shortcut. Ooh, voice is going out there. That shouldn't be an issue though. Oh, that's where it is. Alright. I don't know where my ghost was. I won't beat the ghost, we'll go for the... Okay. I'm going to at least not lose to Oxide's Ghost. If I wasn't drifting so badly. Nowhere close to my best time. It's still on the high scoreboard though. Alright, oh. Definitely need more practice. Especially for a nitro field. But that's it for this video. I'll see you guys next time.